Do you know your avatar can change clothes seamlessly? Watch how my avatar changes outfits in seconds with smooth AI transitions.
Okay, our avatars can actually do a lot. Not just to talk or not just to communicate. They can actually cry. Yes, they can feel motions just like normal human being. And this time I'm going to show you that your avatar can actually change his or her outfit. Yes, it can change clothes. It can walk to that draw wardrobe and pick a clothes and change. It can do it in transition. It can do it in so many ways. So if you are going to like to know how your avatar will change your clothes today, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, and share it so that other people will learn it for free, just as you are learning it too.
It's endless style with your AI avatars. Queen, please show them how.
All right, let's go.
Welcome to my channel. This is AI Mastery Tutorial, your one-stop, step-by-step AI tutorials. Please subscribe to join us.
Okay, for us to start, you know, the first thing to do is to get your avatar ready by generating your avatar. It can be any type that you want. Okay, now this is me. I usually use myself as the avatar. So I turn myself to avatar. So this is my avatar now. On a wardrobe, close to a wardrobe, is in a room. So let's go and see how she can turn and open this wardrobe and pick a clothes and put it on. Right, is what we are doing today. So let's head over to our Grok AI. I so much love that AI. So now over here in our Grok AI, don't forget, I have taught you about this Grok AI. If you are new in my channel, please go over to my channel and watch this particular video. Watch it now so that you learn how the Grok AI is. I explain everything on it. So I don't want this tutorial today to be long. I just want it to be as quick, as short as possible. So over here in our Grok, for those that said they did not see imaging in Grok, this is your Grok. Once you open your Grok, you are going to see these two tabs here, up here. You are going to see ask and you are going to see imaging. And it's usually written free, which is for free. So we are touching our imaging. And you can see our images is out. This is the image I want to use now. So I'll pick on my image. And remember, once you pick your image, it will start to generate by itself. It loads on its own. So as it's loading, do yourself a favor and type over here to put in a command of what you want this avatar to do. So let me pick up my prompt, which I have already prepared. Let me pick it up and I'll be back. I've just added a simple prompt which says she turned to the wardrobe and opened it, then pick a red sequins dress and stylish heels. She puts on the dress and shoes and turns 360 with smile. Now let's hit generate and see if Grok AI can actually do this for our avatar. Now I hit this arrow to generate. All right, can see it's generating. Don't forget, it's counting in this way. It will generate up to 100% and it will be ready. But in case you did not see this boss here, this custom boss here on your own phone, just touch on this arrow boss here and you see where they write custom. Once you touch it, it will still come up to this way. Let's touch it and see. You can see it there. It will bring you back to where you put in your prompts. All right, our video is ready. Let's look at that. Let's look at that. You see that? You see that? Oh my God. Do you see that? Let's play it again. Let's see. She open it. She pick it. Oh my God. She is ready for party. She's ready for party. You can see that. Now, let's make her to use this outfit and go to a party. Let's make her to walk out of this room and enter a party. Let's see, is it actually possible? Let's check it out. All right, let me chip in something here for you. Now you have gotten the clothes. She has picked up her clothes. She has put it on now. Due to Grok can only generate 6 seconds. You know, we cannot proceed more than 6 seconds. So we need to generate another scene that will make her to leave this room to into the party hall. You understand? So what we'll do now is to kindly head over to our photo gallery where this video is downloaded. Touch this download buttons here. Touch it for you to download the video into your phone. You can say download started, mean that it's now in our video. So I'll move over to my files. I'll move over to my files. Can see them already in my files. Then what I'll do here now, over here in my file, you can see it. I will allow her to wear it finish. Once she wear it finish, I'll have to screenshot this place. Okay, I screenshot this place and then reduce it to the size. I take it to the size, I save it. Now I'm going to use this one that I screenshotted to make her to walk out of the room. All right, because it's a six second generation, so I will want more than 6 seconds. So you have to apply some strategies for you to be able to get a specific scene complete. Okay, so let's go back to Grok now. Now what we'll do is to go back. I'll go back. You can see that image here is already in my image. So now I'll pick her. Okay, now that they are generating their own, so what we'll do here is just to type. Now look at the prompt I use. I'm not bothering myself today with using ChatGPT. I just decide to write my own simple prompt, a simple way. Okay, this video here that you are watching is one that Grok generated by themselves, and that's not what we want. Okay, so see what I want them to do now. I say she walks out of the room into a party gathering and takes a seat. Okay, and takes what? A seat. Now let's see if they will generate this. We hit it. So our video is generating. We'll be back. All right, our video is ready. Just look at it. You see what she did here? Now she walks out of the place and she's already in a party gathering. You say, I remember I say a party gathering, and she sits just like this. Can you see that? So let me know in the comment section if you will try it out. I can see the more and more things that we'll do. Let's check, is it only by walking there to pick it? Let's see if she can turn 360 or if she can swipe her hand and something happened. Let's take another generation with another avatar. Stay tuned. Now let's generate this other one. Look at this one. This particular prompt, I've collected it from ChatGPT. You can as well use ChatGPT to help you organize a prompt for your avatar transition and clothes changes. Okay, so this one now, I caught this one from avatar and I've twisted it already. It says she jumps playfully and during the mid-air moment, her outfit changes to a trendy streetwear look. Oversized hoodie, ripple jeans, and sneakers. The scene background transitions into a lively street with geography walls and cars passing by. Now notice here, I also add the kind of transition that I need. I say mid jump freeze frame, then switch outfits on landing. That's as she jump, the frame should freeze. Then as she's landing, the outfits will now change. All right, let's see if they will get this one for us. That was the way I got this one that you just watched previously. Okay, so let's generate it again.
Watch how my avatar changes outfits in seconds with smooth AI transitions.
All right, look at this one. Our video is ready. Look at what she did here. You can see the jumping and then the landing, the hoodies and the ripple jeans appeared. You see that? And now she's now on the street, just as we commanded. But I forget to make her to walk. You can still make her walk by yourself. All right, so let me know in the comment section if you like this AI transitions, if you like the avatar changing outfits, and if you'll be able to do it by yourself. Let me know. Also, drop your questions, any question at all. See you all on the next one. Love you all. Thank you for watching today. Bye.